Hi guys, welcome to Tom's Drum Bash. My name is Simon. And today I'm going to recreate the drum sound that was shaped by legendary recordings such as Limp Bizkit's Significant Other, Linkin Park's Hybrid Theory, and Blink-182's Enema of the State. So first of all, let's listen to a couple of songs to figure out what the drums sounded like in that specific time. Here we go. So, for most of the songs, we have a pretty attacky bass drum, a very high-pitched and open-sounding snare drum, toms with clarity and attack, and pretty bright and brilliant cymbals. To get as close as possible to this drum sound, we decided to go with the following gear. The drum set is a Tama Star Classic Walnut Birch drum kit, and the combination of both woods end up in a clear sound with enough low end, but not too much, and some very nice attack, which we need especially when it comes to the toms. The snare drum is a Tama SLP stainless steel snare drum, and while doing my research for this video, I found pictures of Rob Burden from Linkin Park or John Otto from Limp Bizkit, in which they played a 14x6.5 steel snare drum, which, high pitched, has a great tone, punch and attack. Cymbal-wise, and as John Otto and Rob Burden and Joris Barger all play Silicon cymbals, we got some pretty crispy A-Customs and A-Series cymbals. As far as drum heads concerned, we decided to go with double ply clear heads on toms, like the Remo Emperors or the Evans G2. On a snare drum, we have a classic Ambassador coated head, and on the kick drum, a Powerstroke 3 clear head. When it comes to the drum tuning, we used the TuneBot Studio, and it turned out that the standard setting for 10-inch, 12-inch, 14-inch and 16-inch toms fits perfectly to that specific sound. The kick drum is in a 22-inch mid-tuning range, and the snare drum's fundamental tone is in B. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed it. I think we got pretty close concerning the sound, don't you think? If you have any questions, please leave a comment and let us know what era we should feature in one of the next episodes. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell, so we'll see each other in one of the next videos. Until then, take care. Simon out. Bye-bye.